Hey, did I ever tell you about Donko? Tough, tough as nails. Mean, mean.
Think you know mean? I'll tell you about mean. You ever heard of Gino Minetti? Can I help you?
Yes, was there a problem with the Osso Buco?
It just didn't hit me right.
The Osso Buco didn't hit you right?
How did that hit you?
It's the little things that get these guys excited.
You boys have been pulling off some scores on Eagle Rock.
What the hell is that?
A big rock that looks like an eagle.
All these guys sound like a bunch of pussies.
Well, that's where you're wrong, tough guy. These guys would never start a war over something as petty as that. They needed something personal. I mean, after all, that's the only time it's worth killing someone.
Hey, stay and have something to eat. We got a nice boiled dinner, early bird special.
No, no, we're good. Thank you.
I insist.
Can't eat this peasant shit.
Do the tip for once.
Yeah.
If I could fly like birds on high.
They stiffed me.
What'd they have?
A corned beef dinner.
A corned beef dinner?
We gotta kill this guy in such an inhumane way that he'll break every ethical code imaginable.
A tip to the wise. On the mean streets of the San Fernando Valley, there are good Samaritans.
All that unnecessary, gratuitous sex on TV today. Whatever happened to plain, good old-fashioned, clean fun?
And there are very mean men.
Did you ever go to a meet where somebody didn't die? Yeah.
Jesus Christ, that's disgusting.
Break out the artillery.
In the tradition of Pulp Fiction and Goodfellas, Variety raves, Very Mean Men is the funniest crime caper to come down the pike since Lock, Stock, and Two Smoking Barrels. Matthew Modine, Martin Landau, Ben Gazzara, Charles Durning, Burt Young, Scott Baio, and Louise Fletcher.
You didn't get your balls from him. You got them from me.
Are very mean men
over a tip.
Tipping is a sign of respect.
From Giants Entertainment.